From the moment that I wake up until I live. picture you or the vision we have of you is a smiling Father. A Father who loves us. A Father whose arms are outstretched towards us. A Father's arms who's always blessing us in every area. So today, Lord, the goodness of God is running towards our area of finances. If there's places of debt or lack, the goodness of God is running towards them. In our bodies, Lord, if we have been sick and not feeling well, there's a condition that the doctor has just declared, your goodness is running towards that area. And in our workplace, it has been difficult or challenging, or a project that's coming up, or a presentation that's causing us stress, your goodness is running towards that area. And in our families, Lord, families, relationship that's close to our heart, that matters to us, that sometimes we do not have words to say or express, but God, you know, your goodness is running into those areas where it's been dark and difficult, restoring every relationship that is dear and important to us. And we thank you in Jesus' name. And all the believers who believe that shall say Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.